Hey, what's going on, guys? Lego Design here, and I'll be showing you how to make my 41st edition Lego puzzle box. If you don't know how to solve it, you can go and check out my newest video, which is in my channel, and yep. So let's get started off with the base. So this is the base. Get a 6x6 base plate and smooth right there, so a 4x4 smooth piece, you can put it right there. 1x6 brick, 2 layers of 1x6 brick, a 1x1 smooth, and a 1x1 plate right there. Take this and put a 1x4 brick, 1x1 smooth, 1x2 smooth, 1x1 brick. Put it right there. And then take 1x1 brick, 1x1 plate, and 1x1 smooth. One or two smooth. Put it right there. And 1x1 brick, 1x2 plate, 1x2 smooth. Put it right there. And now, I'm just gonna check first. Why don't I just get this? 1x6 brick, 1x4 plate. A corner piece plate and 1x2 smooth. Put it right there. I'm gonna zoom in. Okay, and then let's make pieces, locking pieces. So this is the 1x2 plate. 1x2 plate. You could use a 2x3 plate for this, and then 2x6 smooth. Gonna be right there, and then it's gonna leave it right there first. And this is really easy: 1x2 layers of 1x2 plate and 1x6 smooth. And this is a 1x6 plate, 2 layers of 1x1 plate. Put it right there. 1x3 plate, 1x2 plate. I guess this is a corner piece. This piece right here. So yeah, it is a corner piece. Yep, it is. So and then put a 1x2 smooth, and then a 1x6 smooth piece on top, and then 1x2 brick. Gonna be right there. We're gonna put that there later. And then your prize box. Okay. Some money. Get the prize. Now get a 4x4 plate. Just put plates on top. I don't know why to put it like that, but put random plates on top. Doesn't really matter. I don't know why I did that, so it's just gonna fit right there. And then, and put this catch piece on. It doesn't need to be transparent, but I did that so you could see the prize in there. And you put the money in. And then, 4x4 brick on each side. Yeah, and smooth piece there. 1x2 plate, 1x2 smooth. Smooth piece around here. Put the prize in. So, now, let's make the roof for the puzzle box. Okay. So, let's get this piece. So now 2x4 plate with the 2x2 brick right here. And then, okay, this piece is a 1x6 plate, 2x3 brick, 1x2 plate, 1x2 plate, and 1x2 smooth. No, you could put your present, prize box in here. Shoot. You could put it. Oh, I should have put that in first. There. Make sure your money lies down like this. So I'm going to show you how the mechanism works. So this piece will go right here. So it should look like this, but yeah, so it can't push in to let the box out. So you need to lift it up a plate high, and then you could push it so it can come out. That's how this puzzle box works. I'll just put that back in. Put this piece there. Make sure it's like that. And now take this, put it there, and now you wanna put this piece right here, and make it fit perfectly there. There. And now just finish it off with plates on top. But let me just show you first how to do it. Okay, get this 1x3 plate and 1x1 plate. Oops. Now, I'm just gonna check here first. Supposed to be, but I'm not sure. Oh wait, I forgot to make this piece. Sorry, it's a 1x2 plate, 2x3 plate, and smooth piece on top. So it's gonna go right here to block this piece to go up. It's really important. Okay, now 2x4 plate, 1x2 smooth here, 2x2 plate. Two layers of 2x2 plate in the corner piece. Put it here. Now you can just get this piece, slide it in here. Okay, almost done. Just need this. So let's just get a 6x6 plate. And then a 2x4 plate, which is gonna go here. So, and then smooth piece on top if you want. You don't need to, but make sure this go here. There. This here. Go on. There. Now you're done. Hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. You did leave a like and comment down below what you think about this. And see ya.